Hey everyone, Matt here, picking up where we left off in Cross Code. Okay, I'm trying to think if there was anything that I didn't do. Is there something this way? Guess I could destroy all those. I just wonder if there's something. Maybe it's on the floor above. Yep. Okay, yeah, we're just gonna go back around the regular way. Oh, I cannot wait to get out of here. I do not like these single player bosses. Or I guess not single player, the whole game single player, but the solo bosses. Oh, okay, yeah, there's a whole bunch of stuff up here. Let's see. Alright, got a couple more bug shells. Ah! Forgot I had fire equipped, but that worked out. Oh, cool, it gives me fire shots. Nice. I think that's good enough. Oh, friggin' A. I've got all of these different things. Oh, wait a minute. Oh, I'll just do that. Okay. See if the explosion will hit it from this side. Yep. All right. Here we go. I don't need to destroy that one. I don't even care. Ooh, another laser pickaxe. Shoot, how am I supposed to get over there, though? Oh, I see. Okay. Nope, that did not work the way okay, I know what I'm supposed to do now. Shoot, that did not work out the way I wanted it to. Dang it. There we go. I don't need no fancy trick shots. Let's see. Ah! Forgot to switch to fire. Dang it. There we go. Uh-oh, okay. Pushed me to the side for some reason after picking it up. Oh well. Should be on the other side of that room now. Of that little wall or whatever I couldn't get past before. That's not a trap at all. What's happening? There we go. Ah, that one's jumping. All right. Oh, they're taking more damage now. Wait a minute. Yeah, it won't let me use my abilities outside of neutral mode. There we go. Oh shoot, still three more. Dang it. Ha! Oh, dang. Wasn't even gonna have enough time to go after him. His bomb blew up his partner and it still left me with no time. And of course, I managed to miss that by a thread. Come on, I know you want to be the next one. Nope. Okay, guess it's you. Nope. There we go. What? Why did that one blow up so quickly? Ah! Ah! Who's waiting for me? Oh! Shoot, how did I fight the regular one? Dang it. Dang it. Keep thinking I have SP available, and I don't. Ah, dang it. I gotta account for the ice. There we go. I can use the ice to my advantage. There, at least. Ah, dang it, he turns around too quickly. You're on a friggin' unicycle. You shouldn't be able to turn that quickly. Oh, dang it. Ah. There we go. Ah. Come on. There we go. All right, doing a lot better this time. Dang, I got hit by two of them. Ugh, shouldn't be able to slide through them. Yeah, there we go. Dang it, so close. There we go. Nice. Ah. Come on. One more break. Ah, so close. Nice. There we go. There we go. Got him. All right. Enough of these lengthy fights, please. Still have another floor after this, even though I've gotten the fire element, so I don't know what's going on here. Thief's key. Uh-oh. I got a frosted carrot from that thing? That doesn't seem right. Where am I in here? It doesn't... Wasn't I not able to go this way? Oh well, I don't remember. Actually, now that I think about it, I must... Yep, I got like... Oh, I have... Oh, I get CP for each circuit. Okay. Nice. Let's see. Dang. It's a lot of circuits though. In future versions. Wow, they really don't. At least they're being honest with us. Okay, nice. Pressing the shoulder triggers. Do that. Alright, so. Could use a boost in HP and defense. Status surge not implemented. All right. How many? Oh, it only takes one. Ah, no, I don't need that extra 7%. Mine sounds pretty good, but then again. Use it. Oh, let's see, what's that? I need a regular skill, which, okay, so that means I need to do this one. Blazing thrust of fire piercing through enemies in front of you causes burn. Engulfing your enemy in flames. I think that would come in handy. Elemental overheat. I don't know what that is. What does that even mean? I better get it just to be safe. Can be controlled. Sure, why not? What's this? Oh, okay. Nice. Well, I guess it's just this one then? Well, what's this? Oh, nice. Okay, so I technically have to have that going. Yeah. Let's see. It won't matter until I have enough CP to do that anyway, so. Oh, that one's only a 6% increase. The other ones are 7%. Well, I'm dashing a lot more than getting critical hits, so. Can't do anything to even get those. Shoot. Dang, 22%. I could do that one, but then again, that would be pretty sweet to have. Just go that, that. Alright, I don't think I can get anything else right now. Now, I wonder if that means whatever the percentage is, plus 25, so like the sandwiches would now heal 40%, or if that just means it's a 25% increase of whatever it healed. Which would mean like 15% of my health, plus 40% of whatever that 15% was. Well, I mean, either way, it'd be an increase, so that'd be nice. What's that? Status surge, not implemented. Okay. X counter, not implemented. Alright. I think that was, Sure, I've never actually done... Oh, okay. Whoa! Oh, I hope that didn't screw up my puzzle. Sure, I don't have any guard arts either. Okay, so it's all just... Oh, nice. Okay. What if I can... Yeah, I think I screwed up the puzzle with that. Yep. That messed up the puzzle. Okay. All right, well, I need to get this one out of here. Darn it. Okay. See, so that's the only way to use that one. So maybe if I do this. Oh, wait a minute. Ah, okay. I think I see how to solve this. Oh, okay. There we go. All right. One more. And there we go. I think I got it. Yes. All right. Wow, okay. Oh, wait a minute. Oh, okay. Let's jump up right here. What's going on with this? What even is happening here? Oh, okay. Oh, jeez. Okay. Oh, God. I did not want to be doing a blood puzzle. Oh, you all are about to see some of the biggest fails ever. What? Oh, can't fit through that. Oh, there we go. Please tell me that will fit. Yes! Alright. That was time consuming, but we did it. What is it wanting me to do here? I guess that way? Dang it. Oh, I see. Okay, so I've got time. Dang it. Stopped looking at the angle, started looking at the block. Oh, okay. Nailed it. Shoot! I was asking too much of me. Wait a minute. There we go. Got whatever that is. And jump over here. For no reason whatsoever. Where does this one go? Wait, what? Huh. Not quite sure where I need to go. Oh, Okay, I guess just up. Ah! Oh. Dang it. Gotta be careful when you're hitting them. They flash white so you can't see. Oh, there we go. But I have the thief's key. Isn't that what this is for? Huh. Opens bronze chest. Oh. Oh, wait a minute. I remember there being one. Let's go back to the first basement, see what I can find. Shoot, where did I see that bronze one earlier? It was on like basement 3 or something? Oh, you've got to be kidding me. Is it going to make me redo the... Nope. Okay, no, that one stays pressed. Dang it. Oh, wait a minute. I can just do this. Oh, that's... Okay. Alright, made it. I swear I know what I'm doing this time. Oh, there's definitely a fight coming up. Yep. Ha, a giant red button on the floor in the middle of the room. First of all, why is that button on the floor and not on a computer console here? Second, this is a trap. This is totally a friggin' trap. And I didn't even touch it, and it already active. What? Ah! Ah, shoot. Can't hit him down there. Oh, nice! Ah. What is happening? What is that? Oh, shoot. Oh, no. Alright, well, it lasted long enough, so. Wait, what does this do? Oh, okay, this probably lets me go to the final floor. Yep. Basement number 4. I think that can wait till next time, though. So, until next time, take care, everyone.